teacher should enter the class with a smiley face. That means always teacher should not smile. But she has to create a comfort zone to the students. If any teacher enters with hurry burry and with any misbehave experience, what students will think? More? Today teacher is in very different mood. You can't have any doubts like that. So, first of all, we have to create a comfort zone to the students. Next one is class management. How? Class management in the sense sitting, making the students ideally or making the students like robot, is this class management? No. Class management is we have to take the reflections of the teacher, reflections of the students, and they should follow what teacher is telling. That is called class management. Next, passion. Yes, passion and pitchy. ఇంకా చెప్పేయాలి అన్నంత పిచ్చి కసి అంటారు ఫ్యాషన్ అని. ఎలా అంటే ఐ హావ్ టు టీచ్ దిస్ లెసన్ ఇన్నోవేటివ్ క్రియేటివ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు గివ్ దిస్ లెసన్ బెస్ట్ టు ద స్టూడెంట్ లైక్ దట్ ఏ బెస్ట్ టీచర్ హ్యాస్ టు థింక్ అండ్ షీ హ్యాస్ టు డెలివర్ షీ ఆర్ హీ హ్యాస్ టు డెలివర్ దట్ ప్యాషన్ ఈ షుడ్ బి ద బెస్ట్ క్వాలిటీ ఆఫ్ ద టీచర్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు హెల్ప్ విత్ నెక్స్ట్ కైండ్ టు చిల్డ్రన్ Kind to children in the sense, we have to go and talk with them? No. And we have to ask what the family background, how are you feeling, is it like that? No. Kind to children means, here two concepts I just want to tell you. One is brain and one is heart. When we are delivering any lesson and when we are teaching any lesson, we have to give from our brain. But when you are solving their doubts and when we are answering their doubts, we have to be kind to them. This is what the correlation between brain and heart. Kind to children means that. Next, attitude. Yes, this is a very, very good quality as a teacher. We have to acquire attitude. What is mean by attitude? So many children parents are in the big, big stages like doctors, engineers, and professors, but child will always tell whatever our teacher tells is the correct. Yes or no? Even your kids also, one killer ki chepe kapru, ma teacher ilage chepe kapru, ne ilage follow ka nana antar. Means whatever teacher is telling, that only child will follow. That type of attitude you have to build